I'm a medical marijuana lobbyist.
I got a skunkweed farm.
Oh, that's my Kellogg's endorsement.
I have AIDS! I'll get a medical card for sure.
I'm going to jail because of conflicting state and federal laws, whereby the DEA and Department of Justice don't recognize state sovereignty, and instead follow the mandates of the Controlled Substances Act as it relates to growing and selling medical marijuana. And I lost my skunkweed farm.